terrorist obviously wanted us to have it.
He wanted us to know the story, or at least a part of it.
Am I to understand that you have read this document, Inspector?
Yes, sir.
Has anyone else read it?
No, sir.
Then let me make this perfectly clear to you. Any discussion of this document or its contents will be regarded, at the very least, as an act of sedition, if not a willful act of treason. Is that understood, Mr. Finch?
Yes, sir.
You would do well, Inspector, to put it out of your mind.
Multiplying villainies of nature do swarm upon him.
What the hell?
Further off!
And together we shall give them a feast of November that shall never, ever be forgotten.
I wish I wasn't afraid all the time, but I am.
If our own government was responsible for the deaths of almost 100,000 people, would you really want to know?
Time.
see.
The only verdict is vengeance.